Bremner keen to knock that ball into touch if he can, but Clark is on the attack for Leeds. Mick Jones, to his right is Lorimer, unmarked. He's going on his own. He could be in with something. And referee Reynolds points to the spot. Frankly, a much arguable decision, I'm certain. Well, there'll be arguments about the moment earlier. Giles taking his time about setting this up. Harvey getting treatment, so this is holding things. Billy Bremner, who just can't face looking at this moment for Johnny Giles. He's got his back to the goal as the penalty kick is being set up. Bremner just cannot look at this. Johnny Giles then with the kick. He scores, it's 1-0 Leeds. And Bremner leaps to his feet. He could tell by the roar of the crowd that in the 26th minute of the second half, his partner in...